Insert the grounding electrode near the base of fly mouth, proboscis. This area contains soft tissue easier to penetrate. Insert the recording electrode until visible dimple appears on the fly eye. Penetrate the eye and back up the electrode to remove the dimple. Be sure to insert the recording electrode perpendicular to the eye surface. At this position, you will record from the outermost layer of the eye, which is the cornea.